Don't do drills, but no guys who like kids in the summertime, man, I can't run through your house.
I was in there, but I was just waiting for that.
So what, I need to talk about man then? That's nuts.
Look!
I want violence! I like the violence!
Is there anything you would have changed?
Personally, no.
Make him clash with the fingers. Yeah.
My further, my plot thickens. I ain't trying to hear your 2 cents.
That was the most awkward thing ever in my life. Jesus.
Yo, and welcome to Up Next. Now, as you know, UK rap talent right now is stronger than ever before, and DEE has been given the task of picking a rapper who will support him as an opening act in his next upcoming shows. Now, this shouldn't be too difficult for him to do because he's brought some friends along with him. So on the panel today, we have got DEE himself. Next up, we have got the beautiful Mimi, the music blogger. And last but not least, we have got Alex, Mr. Reloaded. All right, so without further ado, let's get the ball rolling. There's going to be a total of 3 elimination rounds in which they will pick the best 7 in round 1, the best 3 in round 2, and round 3 is where they will decide the winner. For round 1, the contestants are going to have to spit between 16 to 32 bars over a classical beat. Now, they're going to have the choice of 10-11 Next Up, 50 Cent in the Game, Hate It or Love It, or Skepta, Spaceship. Once they are done doing so, they will be given a letter. Now, inside the letter is a CD. If the CD says chord on it, then they've made it through to the next round. If it doesn't, then it's time to say goodbye. But this would not be a chord social show without a twist. So the twist is, if any of the judges think that any of the rappers are too hard, they can press the DEE ad-lib buzzer and take them straight through to round 2. All right, now that we've got all the formalities out of the way, let's bring the first act onto the stage. A&E, let's make some noise!
Yo. My name's A&E, I'm 17, I'm from Kensal Green.
My name's A&E, I'm 17, and I'm from Kensal Green, Northwest London. Today, bro, for the past, 36 hours, I've just been working straight, so I think I'm ready.
Let's go.
Alright.
It's A&E, wait on me, patiently, they hate on me, but let's go. Alright, come on, man. Got this thing for North when I'm with her on board. For some reason she acts like a fan. If you saw what I saw when she's around me, you wouldn't think she had a man. You would've thought she had a plan. I gotta leave, she can't be calling me mad. Hang on the phone, why you talking like that? Call out your boy, better bring you right back. But bro, these hoes when I act too cute, don't know where I am supposed to shoot. I gotta make my move, I know I gotta speak my truth. Some moving way too loose. They the ones that I can't bring to the stew. They the ones throwing my mind on the skew. Spit through the gap in my tooth while I'm in the booth. But she said leave by 10. Lucky if I leave by 2 a.m. Wanna be friends but I can't say when. Why is it me that they always condemn? Is it to be, will it work in the end? Fuck a sugarcoat, don't have to pretend. Wanna bigger boss, you ride all the trends? That's some shit that I can't respect. Yo man, that's all that I see. And I see like CCTV. Dude, if we walk on a beat, there's too many people trying to be like me. And I got my hash in my Levi jeans. Rolls in action and one no scenes. Hate on me and I just say scene. Wait on me till I get that cream.
Make some more noise for A&E, please. The judges have got 90 seconds to deliberate. How are you feeling after that? You had D-double smiling.
That's grinning a good teeth, sign. That's
so
good
that
sign.
Is a good sign, yeah?
Yeah.
Same question as to all the other contestants. What would it mean for you to open up for D-double?
Bro, it would mean a lot, man. That's going to boost my career milestones, and I can just start performing from there, and it will just be great to perform with a man like DEE.
All right, so 45 seconds in, and they've come to a decision. So you know the rules.
All right,
walk up there and collect your envelope.
I mean, I'm hoping that, you know, I'm
going to get through. A chord social CD.
I can't look.
Turn it. All right, so unfortunately, empty CD. Let's hear some constructive criticism from the judges, please.
What I would like to say is, entertainment factor, we were all actually very entertained.
Yeah, man.
But like, if we're looking for the kicking, you know what I'm saying? That kick, for me and us, it wasn't there.
See, when I do my echo, it's like it just goes left. Somehow, just looking for something. I thought you was going to come out with something
mad ad-lib or
that is just mad cheeky, like, But then it was just the same. It was a story.
Yeah,
I was locked in, the girls. I was in there, but I was just waiting for that.
Let's hear it again for A&E. Woo! Next up, we have got Crasher, so can I please hear some noise? Woo!
My name's Crasher and I'm from Woolwich Dockyard. I'm 16 years old. I feel like I've got the flows. I'm very versatile. I can jump on any type of beat and shell it, basically, yeah.
I go by the name of Crasher. I'm 16 and I'm from Southeast London.
Baby, and with a Gucci now, child. Goddamn.
Listen. Yo, look, and it's like, if I'm drilly with it, bro, drilly with it too. I got the mini midget might shoot. Gal giddy with it, then I'm busy with a cooch. I got a wet, I get filly, then I move. On to the next thing, don't leave your brethren. The wax jiggy, it shoots. Bap, if you really on you. Tap, hey. Press the trigger and move. Press the trigger and lean. No way, you ain't quicker than pee. So, bro, does catch up, then you get your back brock. You'll do a man vigorously. You got the star nine, will it shine?
I'm on violence.
Whoosh, man, whoosh.
I'm on violence.
Listen, the Young Bucks are taking over today, apparently, but Mimi did it for you, so you're good.
Mimi loves
you're
through.
You're through to round two. How does it feel? You didn't even have to wait for the feedback.
Nah, I'm excited still. It's a big opportunity as well, so I'm grateful for it.
Hey,
thank
you're
you.
So
you're a bit
silly,
humble,
man.
But you're fucking hard. Any feedback, judges?
Yeah, what I'm saying is, the way you walked out here, it was like you was unsure. You know, when he's just like, yeah, man. Okay, and it's, when it started, it's like, it's in. The music is where you're in. You know when you hear your thing, it's sharp. Man was skippy with the rhythm, he was in, like, was, everything was just there.
Listen, let's make some more noise for Crasher, because that was fucking hard. All right, so that was Crasher, and he absolutely crashed the coop, making Mimi use her buzzer opportunity, which means that there are still six spaces for the judges to give out to our contestants. There's 11 to go. So next up, please, can we make some noise for Big Tefs?
Yeah. Wagwan, wagwan. Hello, judges.
Hi.
Hello, sir.
I go by the name of Big Tefs from Essex. Yeah, man, that's me still. Let's get it. Say no more.
Get
it. Jeez. Look, this the best verse you'll hear this week. You see these bars, they drip like blood and this that trophy meat. My nigga said we gon' be rich, I said that talk is cheap. Fresh try to sink me on the water, I'll still walk this deep. Don't know the name and that's cool, I'll sweep you off your feet. My baby girl want TLC to make sure I don't creep. A genie or a wishing well won't get you out that seat. And I'm not planting any seeds for fruit that I can't eat. Nah, so talk to the shocks, I just aim bigger. I told my bestie she could be from Essex, London or Notts. That's still the same nigga, wanting all the fame nigga. Girl, I'm just keeping it real. You were still, can't have you fucking with no lame nigga. She said, hurry up, can you blow? And when you got them rich niggas in your section, hit my phone on the low. My best job, I was flipping the dough. Now we in the club with all these Christinas and they dipping it low. Pick it up slow, pour another round. Here's a shot, take it down, let your back roll. Keep on coming like a rebound off the backboard. Do a give and a go. Treat pretty women like free food, can't never give them a no. Told the driver, put your foot down, boy, you moving too slow. My destination is the greatest, like the kid with the fro. Smoke all these rappers, let them lay in the riz. Higher than the Burj Khalifa in this game, I'm not the fame, I'm the whiz. Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up.
All right, so, Big Tefs, the judges have now got 90 seconds to deliberate. How are we feeling after that? Talk to me.
Out of breath, man.
Can't say you're out of breath. Come on, man. You tell me you can do more. We still got a round two, if anything.
Inshallah.
Yeah, exactly.
I would say he's definitely tight. Not shit.
Like, it was tight.
He's definitely tight. Hard.
Mm. Don't look at
but he's, you know when you, this is where you need that.
All right, judges, your 90 seconds is up. Right, so what's going to happen right now is the judges are going to pick an envelope to give you and you are going to walk up to that table and take your fate. That is your envelope. Walk up. Go on. Do it. It is an empty CD, which means you did not make it through to the next round. We're going to turn to the judges for them to give you some constructive criticism and some feedback. Let's start with Mimi.
I wanted to be consistent because it was like everything was there, but something was missing. Like, I need that spark.
Yeah, man, it was like, it was hard. I was enjoying it. Like, you know when you hear that chorus that comes in and it's like it all goes up and then it goes back to how you was in. It's like I was waiting for that moment, but it was just kind of just going the same. That's the only thing that was missing, man.
So having heard that feedback now, is there anything you would have changed? Is there anything you would have done differently?
Personally, no, but I hear the feedback still.
Cool.
Defo, always.
Right, let's hear it for Big Tefs one more time. Let's go.
Love, 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 love.
That was the most awkward thing ever in my life.
I feel good, like, I feel calm. I feel like, for me, what makes me different is I'm a storyteller. Like, I like to have topics, I like to have real life consciousness in my music.
All right, so, again, our contestant did not make it through to the second round. These judges are being a bit more stricter than I actually expected. Now, listen, I'm really excited for this next act because we got a female coming to the stage. Can we please make some noise for Dahlia Ray? Woo!
Dahlia Ray.
Where are you from?
Birmingham. I think I bring something a little bit different, you know. I listen to a lot of music in the UK, and being an artist myself, I think I bring something just a little bit different to what is already in the scene.
Hi, I'm Dahlia Ray. I'm 22 and I'm from Birmingham.
Okay.
Oh. Brumme.
Can run it still. Yeah. You see my mindset's different. Sooner or later they'll be hearing my inner visions. But the deeper it gets, my fervor, my plot thickens. I ain't trying to hear your 2 cents. Can we go again, please? Is it okay?
Jackson.
Thank you. Yeah. I knew this was gonna happen, you know.
Do it.
Yo.
Yeah.
Woo!
Let's make some noise for Dahlia.
You see my mindset's different. Sooner or later they'll be hearing my inner visions. But the deeper it gets, the further my plot thickens. I don't wanna hear your 2 cents. Everything that's coming out your mouth is always nonsense. I'm tired of seeing all the fucking going on in the world. What's your purpose? Are you destined to be dead or in jail? But you can't see the bigger picture. Could you put all of your focus in your trigger finger? If that's your point of view, then I guess I'm just an overthinker. But it gets like that. They portray your image, they don't even rep like that. It ain't hard to tell whether they're being sincere. If you look close enough, you will see clear. Connected with the elements about my energies, and I ain't too friendly. The only people around me are the ones that want the best for me. So blessed to be aligned with the universe is my destiny.
Girl, you don't work it now, so.
Listen, you're free to the second round. How does it feel?
It's for me, man. That's what I didn't even know.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Don't be humble.
It's now, man. I'm blessed, man. It's blessed. Thank you so much.
Judges, grateful. Feedback?
The flow.
She's natural.
You know what it is? She knows when to switch it on.
Yep.
Like, that's what I like.
Listen, that little intimate moment.
Is that,
I'm thinking, why am I not there?
Listen, you got it, yeah?
You got it. Let's make some noise for Dahlia Ray, please. Let's go. Right, so now I'm excited because we have got a female through to round two. Dahlia Ray made it through with the buzzer. So next, can we please make some noise for Cambo?
Yes. Yeah, the name's Cambo 25 and I'm from Essex.
What's up, my people? My name's Cambo, 25 years old, and I'm a rapper from East London, man. Hey, I'm excited, man. Confident, excited. AJ done me dirty, sent me the beats 12 hours ago. So not a lot of preparation time, but bro, we're ready for it, man. Come on.
Okay. Where in Essex?
Place called Rain. I'm just 5 minutes from Dagenham, bro.
No, I know where it is.
Local town, man. Hey, DJ, spin the rhythm for me, man. Let's do this. Let me tell him, Sam. Look, I might just pull out a fat stack right now. Sweet one, can you just pipe down? And baby backing it up like iCloud location, that's high town. My new ting come golden bigger, fat than me on my 08 dinger. New ting and she golden thicker, I told this bitch that I like that figure. She way too loud in her bedroom, that's why I call her silence killer. Told her don't, Bryson Tiller, now she wet, call her Highland Springer. Yo, I sit this Maggie, she call man daddy, I ain't talking no Homer Simpson. Grab zoot in that solar system, can breezy without flow consistent. My pull-out game is way too strong, I won't get trapped by a bitch. I told bro to stack that shit, step
like
black on a Batman tip. Look, she don't wear much when she send man pics, I just reap her out enticing. So lit, don't know how man's typing, step two, but I got brown man timing. Can you hear me, bro?
Let's make some noise for Cambo!
Love.
Right, so the judges have now got 90 seconds to deliberate. How do you think that went?
Yeah, I feel alright, man. I can't lie. Bro, when you start, you feel confident and your hand's shaking a little bit and you think, hold on, what's going on here?
Yeah, because there's lights, there's a mic in your hand, you're like, ooh. Oh, looks like the judges have made their decision. Are you ready to trot your little legs? Your legs actually aren't that little. And pick up your envelope.
Say, my brother, what does it say?
Yes, we've got
the
right,
yo, back secure. We have got our second!
Double love, man.
Chord Social CD. Cambo, how does it feel?
Yeah, it feels good, man. I'm glad we made it to a second. Say for you, man. Love, love, love.
Next round, I want to see something different. Girl thing is cute and all. I want to see something else.
Let me see what I can do for you, man.
She and Dan talking about girls, but it gets a bit boring.
Shit.
You know what I mean? So that's my challenge for you.
Say no more. I'll see what I can
and
do.
And that's coming
the next
from a girl.
Yeah. I'm letting you know, because...
So what? I need to talk about man them. That's nuts.
You know what it is? It's, I take it as like an honour, something that I've always wanted to do. But yeah, man, I'm not going to be too nervous about it. Just do my thing.
All right, cool. So let's give it up for Cambo one more time. So now can we please hear it up for contestant number 4, KS. Woo!
Yo, yo, yo. I'm KS, I'm from Woolwich, and I'm just happy to be here still.
How old are you, bro?
I'm 24, bro.
Cool.
My age, haha.
Yeah, I'm ready still. Hey. All these tears that I... KS, hey. All these tears that I cry make the ocean overflow. All these tunes that I write can buy me a new home. I'm praying and I hope, waiting for better days. Get rich or die, try if not, charge it to the game. I'm a hustler and stressed, see the ages in my face. 24 but my mind's 48. I wasn't in old making deals. I was in and out of banks trying to see a mill. A kind of dream study in my field. And the grass wasn't greener on this side, cause I was filled with anger on the inside. I had to pan up quick time. They say my time is coming, feel like I miss mine. RIP my niggas, I miss mine, Christ mental. KS.
I like him. I like him.
The judges have yet again got 90 seconds to deliberate. How do you think that went? I just want to say Mimi was bare bopping her head, so I think you've got a good shot here right now. So how are we feeling after that?
I'm happy, man.
You happy?
I'm grateful, man.
Late stage, you see what you can bring, but different.
With the numbers.
Right, 90 seconds is up. You know the rules already by this point. You're going to walk up, give me energy walking to that, because you could be going through to the next round. So go and grab an envelope that's for you and let's see what they gave you.
Oh, bro.
Oh, oh, technical difficulties. Oh, oh. Was it the wrong one? Oh, they would have fucked you up. Drum roll, please. 3, 2, well, that was claps. I said drum roll. What's going on, guys? All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, so. Empty. I'm upset with the judges, but it's all right. It's not my decision to make. So, judges.
It was like sinking into the rhythm a bit where I just needed that little moment.
Yeah.
That little other moment so I could say it back to you now. But you spat from the heart.
Yeah.
And that's what I love. But you're definitely in the right area, man. I respect you, brother.
Love, man. Thank you, man.
I really respect you.
Appreciate
it. You're hard, by the way. No, you're hard.
She feels you.
I was trying to be...
Same thing.
Fair.
Yeah, of course.
I was trying to be fair, but 100%. You're hard.
Yes, man.
Let's hear it again. Woo!
YIC, I'm the talk of the town, I'm the young goat that your goat's talking about.
Yeah, you know what? I want to hear more.
Rose up front with a cane like Harry, I feel like Dilly, I'm stuck in the alley.
All throughout, yeah, I was just like, yeah, no, yeah, yeah, no.
Then let me hear another girl say that they're the best on the level that...
He's a baby, so what the hell?
I need to hear you two on this beat here to actually decide who's going to make this position.
I don't know, guys, I can't.